Riding the caboose is Bob Tattersall, escorted by Sandy Kovaleski. On Sunday night, the Yankees were in Fenway Park. Boston wanted to have a musician to play the seventh inning patriotic song. But Bips was busy, so they had to make do with James Taylor. Tonight we have Delaware's organist of the night, Bips Agner, who will lead us in the national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see?